a video. Congratulations.
Thank you, sir. Thank you. No problem. Thanks for coming.
No, you're welcome.
Thank you. but you will build your lives. Making is symbolized by these two individual containers of sand, one representing you, Jaycee, and all that you were, and all that you are, and all that you will become. The other one representing you, Yvette, and all that you were, and all that you are, and all that you will become. As these containers of sand are poured into a third container, the individual containers of sand will cease to exist, but will be joined together as one. Just as these grains of sand can never be separated and poured again into individual containers, so will your marriage be. Have you a ring? Okay. Repeat after me. This ring I give thee in token and pledge of our constant faith. And of my love. This ring I give thee in token and pledge of our constant faith and abiding love. Inasmuch as you have agreed together to enter the holy rite of wedlock and have given and received a ring in token and in pledge of your love, I now declare you husband and wife in the name of Christ our Lord and Master.
Don't be afraid, I've loved you. Darling, don't be afraid. I have loved you for a thousand years. I love you for a thousand more. And all along I believed I...
Annie Chaw, James Gong. Javier Jimenez, Irene Sam, Jijai Cha, Amanda Cha, Lupe Lefesma, Misty Hanley, and Nathan Hanley, the Matron of Honor Monique Diaz, Sean Reyes, Maid of Honor Nicole Moraga.
Yvette would be on one side of the playground and Jaycee would be on the other. And not once did it dawn on me that they would ever meet. Or that I would be standing here today at your wedding giving the best man speech. I feel lucky to have been a part of our childhood and watch us grow up. You know? I had the privilege of seeing Yvette and JC's relationship grow since the very beginning. And I remember when these two lovebirds met, I've never seen JC so starstruck or happy. I remember after that, JC would not stop talking about Yvette. And I would keep trying to change the subject, you know? But at the end, you know, we would still talk about Yvette. That's how I knew that Yvette swept him off his feet. After that, honestly, the guy would not stop smiling. He would come to work smiling. He would come to my house, play video games, smiling. It was like Yvette had given him a purpose to work hard, a purpose to live life to the fullest, and a purpose to be happy. Yvette, you really do complete him. When I think of Yvette, or when I think of Jaycee, I think of Jaycee and Yvette. I'm sorry about that. That came out wrong, huh? And you know what? I was messing up on that when I was practicing this too, you know? When you think of marriage, you think of love, loyalty, respect, and happiness. These are all amazing qualities that you guys have. I feel very fortunate to have friends like you guys. You're truly one in a million. And I can't see you guys without each other. I am very happy for the both of you, and not only am I proud, but honored to be the best man. That being said, I would like to propose a toast to the bride and the groom. My groom, baby. Alrighty. To the bride and the groom. And one word of advice. When she asks you a question, you just nod your head and say yes. Okay? I love you guys.
Congratulations, and I'm very proud to have a new son-in-law. I got one, and now I got two. Another thing, like when it says, it's up and down, but it's a lot of fun. And I hope and wish lots and lots of love for him. I better be quiet because I'm start crying. I do want to say thank you so much, Cha family. You did an amazing job in your food. It was amazing. The way you set it up was fantastic. Nancy, where are you? Nancy, Missy Lala, you get over here. She is my new comadre. I tell you, when she says, Margaret, don't worry about it, it's gonna get taken care of, and it sure was. You did an awesome job, your whole entire family, Nancy. And I'm so proud to be part of the family, the Cha family.
I did not prepare for a speech, but I just wanna thank everyone for coming tonight and giving Jaycee and Yvette, my daughter-in-law, for giving support, okay? That's it.
I got some best friends out here, and I can't forget them. They helped me in so many different ways. So many different ways. And without my best friends and my family, it wouldn't have happened. So thank you, you know who you are and I love you. Thank you so much.
Hi, I'm Auntie Lucy. I just wanted, most of you probably know that Jaycee and Yvette met at the casino, right? So, but I was thinking, I said, you know, I always like to go to the casino, and I don't go that often, as much as I like to, because I want to win a jackpot. But I think the biggest and greatest jackpot out of Eagle Mountain Casino is Jaycee and Yvette. So Jaycee, welcome to the family, we love you. And Mija, I love you. I wish you all the best in your future and your marriage. And I want some little nieces and little nephews.
Okay, first of all, I just want to thank everybody and everybody. I'm not going to go based off names because there's so many. But everybody who made this possible tonight, I just want to thank you guys also very much. You know, my family and Evie's family both. And we were very thankful, and we won't forget. You know, if you guys need anything, just give me and Evie a holler, and we'll be there. And I also want to thank, the Padrinos. Where you guys at? What? Pick up your hand so we can see you guys. Thank you guys so much. And we couldn't have done this without you guys. After you guys, hey, great job, guys. I really appreciate it. Like I said, I won't forget, and I see you guys out there. Well, thank you guys very much.
I'm sorry, I was still eating the egg rolls. We're good. I'm Yvette, and now JC's uncle. I just want to say, as an uncle, you always wish the best for your nieces. Jaycee, I haven't told you this because I just don't say much to you because I barely see you. You're always working nights or playing video games with Emmanuel. Okay? But you always hope that in your family when nieces or nephews get married that they meet the right person. And I gotta honestly say, you're the right fit for that girl. We love you very much, you know, and damn, our family grew like, what, 250 more people? At least. Remember me, if you see me, help me out if I get a flat tire. But I want to welcome you to the family. Yvette, take care of this guy. He's good people, and they cook good egg rolls. That's what I'm going to say. Keep him coming. So we wish you very well for my family, to you guys, and you know, take him to cars, to Disneyland, and let's get those little kids going. All right, show them, and let's make it happen. So best of luck. God bless you guys, both of you. And we wish you the very best. Okay. And I'm going to turn it over to you. You want to talk? I'm going to help her out here, okay? All right, just hold on.
Well, I'm going to get all shook up once I start talking right now. Not only dancing, I'm going to probably start crying instead. Evie, Mr. Chung, Mrs. Chung, congratulations. Welcome to the family. Like everyone else has said, you've been around a lot for everybody, the nieces, the nephews. You just fit in. And I'm really, really proud of both of you. Successful wedding. Look at this. Isn't this just gorgeous? Everything, the decorations, the music. Look at this wedding party. Aren't they all just handsome people here? Look at this. Beautiful, beautiful. Related one way or another, but now we're all here together as one big happy family. And everyone, please enjoy yourselves this evening. Mr. and Mrs. Jaw.
Father of the groom, and today we are extremely happy to have an addition to the family. And starting today, she will often be referred as a nya, which means daughter-in-law. So welcome home, Yvette. It's about time. But most importantly, all the wonderful folks, families and friends here that have donated so much gifts and loves and whatnot, and really appreciate it. And hopefully, Yvette, you and Jaycee, you can see how big the family has grown by tenfold. So please love each other so that we can always stay together. And I'm proud to be a part of the Moraga family as well. Margaret and Carlos, thank you so much for having such a wonderful and beautiful daughter for our son. We are honored.
Thank everyone for coming and for everyone that helped out with our wedding, and to our parents, we love you guys so much. Mom and Dad, thank you, thank you, thank you. And to my now in-laws, I am so blessed to have such wonderful in-laws. Thank you.
Wait a minute. Just listen.
4, 3, 2, 1.
Let's rock this joint!
Here we go.
Thank you.
It feels like spring. Yeah. black, black on black. Diamonds on my neck and my wrist matching that. Black man, brown bag.
All the girlies just love my swag. From my kicks to the way I fix my hat, I'm back. Fresh like some new days. What we got next? NBA 2K. I'm 2K. Shaded with some ladies. What's in my city? What's LA, baby? What's LA made me this way? So real stay fresh, call me get paid. Hey, never broke and never bummy. I'm from where it's forever sunny. Man, I feel like
back it up, back it up, back it up. Back it up. Back it up. Back it up. in the city like crazy. Angel in the face like thunder. Cause I'm taking the game, so let's play, yeah. I'm taking the game's mine. Y'all witness the change, it's my time. Yeah, I'm new to the game, but y'all might wanna say you wack raps, they like save the time. I can buzz, homie, I don't choose, yeah. Y'all looking at something like you, yeah. A girl told me that a man like a dance might possibly get down with a tool in his pain. Now I'm a lady, let me see it vibrate. And when it's over, you gon' need your bird, yeah. So I'm told, make you bend your back, you don't think about it real bad, you let it go.
arms out wide, I open my eyes, and now all I wanna see is a sky full of lighters, a sky.